Welcome to Grace's Toys Review. Hi kids, so today we are going to play in this little water pool. It was usually one that we played in, and Mom used it as her recycling bin for her work. And we are going to play with it because we filled up, so the water is kind of cold. And we also have these little water crayons that you just suck them up with water like this. And then, you shoot it. So let's get playing. So we have like a little stool, so Logan doesn't like have to like stretch his leg over so much. It's cold. It's cold. Cold, kids. If you were in here, you'd be cold, kids. Let me go get a basketball. I can't find a basketball for me, so let me go get a soccer ball. You wait right here, kids.
Yes. I have a little soccer ball now. Look. So,
we have this little thing right here, and we can get higher. See, there's lots of levels. But if you go super high up and it's kind of tipping, that means one more, you will like fall out. So it can come in and out. And let's try it. The bottom is a lake with water, so he just does it like that. Want to try on the pool? Good job, Logan. Now let me try the water. How are we moving up the water? Oh, good. Oh, let's try to see another level. Let's help kids.
I'm down.
There we go. Hurry. Good job. Now let me try. I can do a cannonball, kid, because it's kind of warm. I'll see how I can do it. Okay. I'm scared, kids, in the cold water. I'm all wet. It's not a big splash because it's not so deep. When we filled it up today, it was up to my knees. And I'm like, what the? It even goes to water, too. Wow! Hey, bye, don't forget to subscribe for more basketball and water videos by Grace. Please subscribe. Bye!